You're tuned to the live show from London, Top of the Pops. And as I said at the beginning, Long John Baldry looks set for a number one hit. Your first hit, John, and a change of style for you. Is this reflected in the rest of your work?
Yeah, my repertoire these days is, you know, having all kinds of things from all over the place. We're doing a lot of folk music things.
You're back to that. That's where you came in.
Yeah, that's right. But with a sort of more jazzy arrangements, big sort of arrangements for them all.
Yeah. Are you going abroad at all?
Might be going to the States in the early part of December because the record is due to be coming out there then.
Good. Have it got big over there too.
Hope so.
Well, let's hear a performance of it now, John.
Yeah.
Start to play, and very soon they say I was a fool to turn her love away. And with each glass of wine I feel a glow, and very soon I know I was a fool to let my baby go. So
towards the top, let the heartaches begin, Long John Baldry.